Breeders' Crown Pacing Mares Prep of 2005. They're often pacing. Following the gateway was Burning Point. Burning Point, and Kevin Wallace has her under the line, and Whip Tap urging to clear off the lead. Carolina Sunshine comes away in second. Art Patrician lined up third. Please Me Please is fourth. LD's Val got away in fifth. Loyal Opposition taking in from sixth. In Vitro racing off the pace this time. She's back in seventh, and Glowing Report got away in eighth. Hanover Chance is ninth. Burning Point, 27 at the opening marker. And their stack single file into the backstretch. Carolina Sunshine has come away for the two-hole trip position. Art Patrician racing along in third. Please Me Please is fourth. And LD's Val biding time along in fifth. Loyal Opposition waiting for second half developments, and she's committed to go out right there from sixth position. In Vitro tracks good cover from seventh on the outside. And the last pair are Glowing Report and Hanover Chance. Burning Point, the halfway point leader on Carolina Sunshine, 56-1. Burning Point, Carolina Sunshine, a first over bid continues by Loyal Opposition. In Vitro is second over onto the final turn. Art Patrician following up in there from fifth. Around to the top of the stretch, Please Me Please is taking the shuffle. Then it's back to Glowing Report, getting closer from third over. And the last pair are LD's Val and Hanover Chance. Could not catch cover and goes back in. Burning Point, coming to her is Loyal Opposition in 124. A big league third quarter of 27-4. Down the stretch, Burning Point has been leading at every call. Now tipped out off cover from second over. Here comes In Vitro. In Vitro, Burning Point still going. Getting rid of Royal Loyal Opposition. Burning Point. It's Burning Point. Just terrific and flawless to go gate to wire. In Vitro up for second. Close for show. Glowing Report against Loyal Opposition. Burning Point wired the field, 151-2.